Would you like to have the chance to review any comments you've received on YouTube videos before they're visible to everyone? Well, I'll show you how using this community settings option here within your community menu on YouTube. Here we go. So here we are inside my Creator Studio, which should be launched from there as usual. And go over here to where it says community. And you can see a great thing about YouTube is you can see if you have multiple videos, comments across all the different videos, so you can manage them all from one place. But with the community settings, you can extend that even further and have certain comments held back automatically where YouTube detects there may be some approval required first. And the way you can set that is to go to where it says default settings, comments on your new video. So I have it set here, hold all comments for review, or you could just say hold potentially inappropriate with a new beta version. Again, comments on the channel itself, same principle, and any chat messages you may receive as well. So because they're on, if we now go back to comments, you'll see held for review. Click on there to have a look at the one that's come in. And to approve the comment for the channel, I'm quite happy with this, and I'll reply to it. I'll say tick there, approve this comment, and the comment will now appear under published comments based on the date and time that it was received. So I can now go ahead, interact with it, reply to it, do all the things that will ensure that I keep in touch with the people I'm supporting. So that's it from me. That's the community settings and how you can make sure that comments get your approval before. Notice there's a third option here, likely spam, where it's automatically put into that section and you usually just need to remove them if you don't like the comment. Not sure if there are any in there at the moment. No, but if there were, it would just be a case of selecting the comment and then clicking the remove button. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.